and welcome to Social and Leisure Question Time. Let's get straight to our first question. Yes, you, the young man with the dodgy facial hair.
Thank you. Would the panel agree that there are no social and leisure activities aimed at young people?
Would you like to respond?
I couldn't disagree more. The Rendezvous is a regular get-together for 16 to 30-year-olds. We meet in a local bar and have a lot of fun.
Doing what exactly?
I'm afraid I can't reveal the details, but I can say it involves music, quizzes, DJing, teamwork, jokes, and a lot more.
And by being in a bar in the community, it's an entry into the adult mainstream world.
Absolutely.
Time for another question. The funny looking person at the front there.
Do you mean me? You mentioned music previously. Is there somewhere I can go for a good night out?
If I could come in here, if it's a good night out you want, look no further than Boogie Nights.
Stop that! Stop it at once! Carry on, please.
To pop a night out in a real club with a DJ, sound system, lights, lesson bar, the lot.
And it's called Boogie Nights. Boogie Night, get that groove, let it take you higher.
Boogie Night, make it move, set this place on fire. I won't tell you again. That's better. Right, nobody say the BN words again. Another question, please, from you. For Harry Potter, looky-likey.
What are the social and leisure opportunities are there?
Well, the three Yam Jams music workshops.
Yoga in Leinster and Hereford.
Football with Hereford Lions Club.
And Leinster Town Football Club.
Tennis.
Tippy bowling.
I return.
A year-round programme of trips, workshops, taste sessions, and so on.
That's called Activities Extra.
Ecofest Music Festival.
Friday Club.
Sunday Company.
Community Games.
Thank you, that's fine. We get the picture. And details are available by ringing 01568 620307.
That's correct. Did I mention...
Don't tell me! Boogie Nights!
Keep on dancing.